Today I'm going to be showing you how to make these delicious and very decadent cake pops, which are perfect for any kind of party or festive treat. First, let's go over the supplies so that you can make sure you're prepared when you're making your cake pops. I'm going to be using red, milk, and white chocolate in this demonstration. You're going to need cake pop sticks, which are very helpful, and also your candy coating. You'll also need your cake balls, but there's a video on my channel showing how to make them. Today I'll be focusing on the decorating. First, you're going to need to melt your chocolate. I would suggest following the directions on the packet. So very gently, you're going to dip the cake ball into your melted candy coating. And then you just kind of let the chocolate drip off, and you can use one of the sticks to smooth out and get any excess chocolate off so that the cake ball is not too heavy because it will fall off the stick. So you're just going to spin it around and make sure that it is very smooth. I'll demonstrate once again with the red candy coating. Different ones have different consistencies, but just make sure it is liquid enough to dip into. Gently pull your cake pop out of the candy coating, and this one looks pretty smooth, but I just want to get all of the excess off because we don't want the candy coating too thick. So take your cake pop stick and just rotate the cake ball around as you smooth it off, and voila! If your candy coating is getting hard to work with, just pop it in the microwave for a couple seconds. I would suggest 20 to 30. Now's the fun part. You're going to use your cake pop stick and your melted candy coating and drizzle a thin layer of chocolate over all the cake pops which I've laid out. You can alternate colors to make sure that you have every combination. Then, after you've drizzled, you can let them dry and then turn them over to the other side so that every direction gets equal coating and looks just as beautiful. I hope you found this video helpful. Mm-hmm. Please comment if you have any questions, and thank you for watching.